fingers crossed this weather changes soon. Anyway, cracking morning, been out for a surf, there wasn't much, and the weather has still been pretty miserable of late. Got a heap of rain. Yes, Jack? Yeah, cool, you go for a ride. Love him, God love him. Would I have kids again? Sometimes it's questionable. The one thing about having kids is they teach you so much about yourself. That's something totally different to gardening. But anyway, what are we gonna do today? It's Sunday. I've got a busy day ahead. Social stuff and the Grand Prix's on. I've been filming all week as well for the Veggie Patch school. Trying to anyway, get that finished and up and out. But as you can hear, the planes in the background make it very difficult at times.
And we're right next door to the airport. It will be very convenient if we ever have to fly one day. Dad still can't work out how he got it so cheap.
This is what I love sometimes when you plant seeds. This is a variety of little dwarf sunflowers that I purchased. And you can see, look at the flower shape on this. Okay, and the same packet, we have these guys. And I don't know what they are, but I'm really digging them, Brad, in the shed. A little trowel. It's a mess. A mess, because again, it gets flooded out the back. I've got to solve that. That's not going to happen today though. So not going to happen today. What I've done is I transplanted this perennial basil. When you transplant, what you want to do is cut as much as probably at least 2/3 of the foliage off. That way you're giving the plant a really good chance of surviving that transplant, okay? So it's looking quite well. I'm getting new shoots. So I'm happy. That was last weekend. The other thing, this is the garden bed that I dug over last week. It is looking much better. I'm gonna do it again. I probably won't plant into it today. Don't have time. I will add some compost though and let it sit again for another week. This is my rain gauge. I'd left the wheelbarrow out thinking that we weren't gonna get any more rain. I thought we had enough, but clearly we got some more again. The pineapple sage has been going really well. Got these beautiful red edible flowers, so they're great to add to salads. They're really quite sweet. I also like adding them to fruit salad, believe it or not, because it adds a bit of colour. And they've got a really nice scent to them. And the way that you tell is you rub. You do this with all herbs. You just rub it between your fingers and then you smell it. And I tell you, that's how it releases all the oils onto your fingers. So that's how you smell. And then if you have a look here, just come out here and see what's dropped. Oh, another one here. Another one. Another one. Another one. Who needs a ladder? I tell you, who needs a ladder? One of the problems with gardening, everything gets dirty. So big task for me today. All I'm going to do is put some compost in that bed. I'm going to keep it pretty easy today. I'm just going to weed this bed. I bought some sugarcane mulch. Normally I'd get it from the local farmers, but because they've been flooded, they don't have any. So I'm just going to, I've gone to the local nursery, got a bag of sugarcane mulch. I'm just going to mulch some of those garden beds because I've just had so much soil just get washed away. And then finally, I'm going to plant those seedlings that I've forgotten about. So there we have it. Have a great day in the garden.